shelf when I brought this one into Australia. The only modifications to this one is the aluminium front arms. Everything else is standard. It's just a 26cc engine and single speed transmission. But I don't know, it's easiest to run and it's the most fun. I would use all my chainsaw fuel in it, you know. Wouldn't you agree, Tamara?
Yep.
Yeah. When, you know, you pay between $16 and $18 a litre for pre-mixed nitro car fuel, because I got a few of them too. So yeah, I think this is the cheaper option. Even though the car cost me nearly $2,000. Which I think it did cost me $2,000.
Mm-hmm.
record all the time, so I'm pretty sure I have it on my toner.
Uh-huh. steering and flip back on the wheel. Or someone else would run into me and push it over.
Battery's getting flat.